In this video, you will learn how to display the properties or metadata information of a source. To see more information about a clip in the sequence or even in the library, hold down the / key and click the segment. This will show a pop-up with all the clip's metadata. Here you can see a thumbnail of the first frame of the source. The top line in the middle of the pop-up window is the segment description in the sequence. This is information that could have been changed during the edit or when logging the sources. The second line contains two elements. The name before the colon is the tape name. The name after the colon is the file name without the file extension. This information is useful when searching for a source or diagnosing a conform problem. The middle two lines is the source's resolution. If these two lines are highlighted, then it means that they are a different resolution to the sequence they have been edited into. The first line of timecodes is the record timecode of the sequence. This includes the in timecode, duration, and out timecode. The second line of timecode is the actual source timecode. As before, this includes the in timecode, duration, and out timecode. The last line represents the file path for the media if it was imported into Smoke. Any material captured from VTR will not have an imported file path. Other markings you will find are effect indications and what media you are actually using. By that, I mean you have the format symbol next to the source's description. A light symbol indicates that the source being used is the original native media. A dark symbol indicates that you're using an optimized version of the media located in Smoke's Managed Media folder. Now that is calling up metadata for a source clip. If you were to hold / and click on a sequence, all you will get is the name of the sequence, the number of tracks, and the resolution with frame rate details. By not releasing the / key and moving over to different segments in the sequence, we'll update the pop-up accordingly. Just remember that you can also view a clip's metadata in the media panel by pressing one right arrow for the extended view. You can press one right arrow again to shrink the media panel, or you use the pull-down menu. Please move on to the next video to continue your Smoke Getting Started experience.